Are you guys independent? Or you're an independent contractor?
Right.
Okay, so you're always just fixing the seat company's issues, or you go around and do work for other companies too?
We
used to, but they have all gone through attrition to the point that about all we do now is American Seating.
Okay. Well, here American Seating does a tremendous amount of installations, so there's probably always something for you to do the next day.
When I was snooping down there yesterday and found those old inns, I found a restored seat down there that was done by Country Roads.
Who's Country Roads?
Uh-huh.
They're no longer in business. They, about 99, I think, retired and sold out. Irwin Seating bought them. But that's all they used to do was restoration. That was the company I started with.
It's so much fun to watch you do this. And you make it look easy. Doesn't it take forever to learn how wet your brush should be so you can cut the line?
Well, you know, I'm so anal that when I paint at home, I have little tiny brushes that I use. So no, I guess it does take some. I mean, you got to know what you can't go through with a whole lot of paint on your brush. And that's probably the worst thing you can do is load your brush full of paint.
Well, then you're going to get a droop, and you got to fix that.
Mm-hmm. And you don't want to do that. Now, we've been doing this for 25 years. Yep.
It's like, what do you do for a living? Well, I paint end caps on... Where it's really... You're really an artist is what you really are.
We install these, too. This is...
Oh, okay.
This is just if they have something like this where they couldn't get it out to you fast enough. They probably rejected a bunch of cast because cast will come in with big holes in it.
Well, it'll look bad. Were these all sand cast, probably?
Probably.
Yeah.
You
end up with a ton of errors.
100% that it's a sand cast. And then if it'll come in with a flaw or something, then they'll reject it, which you want them to. And then, so when they reject this stuff, that puts them behind because, you know, they order, let's say they order 50 of them and they reject 30 of them, well, then they have to send back and have them recast, which puts everything behind.
Yeah.
If you can see, it takes a little bit of time to do these. And then they have to run it through the paint line because this is all powder coated.
Powder coating works really well.
Oh, I love powder coating.
I do need a number 11.
And
number 12, and letter A.
Well, and with the acrylic base, it doesn't make you sick with the oil fumes anymore.
This one doesn't. I'm not sure what this gold is. I don't know if it necessarily has an acrylic base, but it dries very fast, I know that. I have to get it off now. Because occasionally I do goof off. Yeah, Dale's not allowed to do too much of this. He got these big gold spots because he's not real good at this. This is my favorite part of it.
And why would it be your favorite part?
Because it's so intricate.
Oh. You like the detail, though.
I like the detail. We have porch posts at home that took me forever to paint, but they're just like these. Mm. I painted every ring and every spindle on them a different color. It took me forever. It's Pandora, and I asked for Peter, Paul, and Mary, which I love.
No, do you like
done these here in the middle?
This one is done.
You haven't done these over here, then?
No.
Just that one there beside you?
I think I did two. Is that one marked down there? Okay.
So you like the Pandora?
Yeah, well, for this. And then I typed in Peter, Paul, and Mary, and this is what I get, which is just perfect.
Because
I get Kingston Trio and...
You know, I was listening to Peter, Paul, and Mary about a few months ago.
I get Don Fogley.
And, you know, I forgot how good they were.
Oh, yeah. I got the
the privilege of going to one of their concerts years and years ago. Oh my gosh. No, it was in the 90s. Dale went, and bless his heart, he came home from a job, and it was my birthday present. And we had bought the tickets, and he slept through the whole concert. How could you sleep through this?